Secondary DNS provides redundancy for your primary name servers. If something goes wrong with your primary name servers, you run the risk of requests hitting a dead end with nowhere else to go. Using our secondary DNS service allows you to back up your DNS zones with additional name servers for increased redundancy and capacity. Secondary name servers receive their information about the domain from the primary name servers through mechanisms in DNS. However, the secondary name servers need to know which IPs they will ask for this information from. In DNS Made Easy, this is configured in the secondary IP sets. In this tutorial, we will discuss how to create a secondary IP set and add secondary DNS to your domains. First, click on Secondary IP Sets under the Advanced tab on the main menu. This grid layout displays all of the secondary IP sets you currently have configured in a paginated view, allowing you to choose how many secondary IP sets you would like displayed at a time. To create a new secondary IP set, click the plus button on the grid. In the name field, enter the name you would like associated with this set of primary name servers. In the IPs field, enter the IP addresses of your primary name servers. Once you click Submit, the secondary IP set will be created in the DNS Made Easy system. This set can now be used when configuring your secondary DNS domains. Next, let's add a domain to your secondary DNS services. Click the Secondary DNS link under the DNS tab on the main menu. Click the Add Secondary button to open the Add a Secondary DNS Entry Modification window. Once there, enter one or multiple domains into the Domain Names field. Under the IP Set drop-down, select the IP set identifying the primary name servers you will use for the domains you entered. If you have multiple users on your account, you can also choose from different folders that you can add your domain to. Otherwise, you can disregard this option at this time. Once you have entered your domains and selected the secondary IP set, click OK. The success prompt will appear to inform you that your domain has been successfully added to the DNS Made Easy system. Next, click on one of the domains you added in the previous step. The top grid contains the name servers you will need to have your registrar add to the current name servers for your domain name. You will also want to add these as NS records under the primary zone for this domain. You will have to complete this step within your primary name servers interface. The lower grid lists the IP addresses that DNS Made Easy will use to request zone transfers from the master or primary name servers for your domain name. These are also the IPs that you will configure your primary name servers to send notifies to in the event that any of the records change. If you ever need to change the secondary IP set or modify it for any reason, you can do so from this screen by either selecting a new secondary IP set from the drop-down or by clicking on the pencil icon. Once you're satisfied with these settings, click the Save button to finalize your configuration. Congratulations! You have successfully configured a secondary IP set and secondary DNS for a domain. For our full support knowledge base, please visit http://support.dnsmadeeasy.com. For more tutorials and lessons on using DNS Made Easy, please visit http://help.dnsmadeeasy.com.